Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding widgets to your home screen on Samsung Galaxy. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Hold down on an empty part of your screen until this menu appears. Then tap Widgets at the bottom of the page. Scroll down to see which apps you can make into a widget. Tap on the app that you would like to make into a widget. Some apps will have a few different widget options. Tap on the one that you would like to use and then tap Add. When the widget is on your home screen, you can hold down on it and tap Settings to edit the way it looks. You can change it into dark mode, change the opacity, and with certain apps there may be other settings you can change too. If you tap on Smart Widget at the top of the list, and then choose one of the Smart Widget options, you can have multiple apps in one widget. The one I added here has multiple apps, and you can swipe from right to left to swipe to the other apps. If you hold down on the widget, you can remove that app from the Smart Widget by tapping Remove from Smart Widget. And you can add another widget to the Smart Widget by holding down on it and then tapping Add Widget to Smart Widget and choosing the app you would like to add. You can also change settings of the widget by holding down on it and tapping Settings. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung Galaxy tips and tricks.